Welcome to History in 90 Seconds. Today we continue the countdown of our top 10 most fascinating artifacts in the Hall of Space Museum. At number 6, and the first piece on our list to come from the American Space Program, the Apollo White Room. A small, small space, suspended 360 feet above the ground. It lay at the heart of the apparatus that contained and cradled the Saturn V. It was the only point of entry for all of the astronauts who flew on Apollo. If these walls could talk. There were 3 white rooms, and a great deal of confusion surrounds their use. Could it be that our white room was used by Jim Lovell on one of his 2 journeys around the moon? Or perhaps it was Neil Armstrong, who walked from planet to spacecraft through this small space. It may have been Gene Cernan, the last of his kind. Or maybe, just maybe, it was all 3. It is the history and the mystery that elevate the Apollo White Room to number 6 on our top 10 list.